any research or immersion para ma-imbibe talaga yung ano role mo as Miss Provincial, of course.
Thank you so much. Actually, the best research that I can do, because this is a true story, is to talk to Miss Marge. Kasi she's the character that I'm portraying, and she can best explain to me what she went through at the time, just to make it more clear. Of course, just with the guidance of the script, Direk, and Miss Marge, I felt that that was all the stimulus that I needed. I mean, of course, I googled things here and there, pero I just feel like the best information is coming from my character herself.
Kasi syempre, sa nakikita namin dyan sa post, sa likod, di ba? Backdrop nyo. Ano yung parang inire-reflect ng role mo as Miss Provinciana? Kasi iba-iba yung interpretations ng pagiging probinsyana, di ba? So, ano yung makikita namin, mapapanood namin?
Actually, ayun na nga yun eh. Yun yung minsan hindi natin realize na iba-iba ang probinsyana at iba-iba din ang mga city people. We're not all the same, di ba? I think it's really about how, ayun na nga, parang nilalagay mo sa kahon yung tao na dahil lumaki ka dyan, o dahil babae ka, o dahil hindi ka nakatapos, hanggang dito ka lang sa buhay. It's about all limits that we put on women. And how, when we raise women, when we raise young girls, parang hindi natin nasasabi enough that they can do anything that they want. They can achieve anything that they want. They can be as successful and rich as they want without asking it from anyone else. If there's anything that I want people to take away from this film, it's that we encourage young girls to believe that about themselves. Kasi the whole definition of empowerment is one person cannot empower another person. Empowerment is yourself and deciding for yourself.
So si Marcia hindi aanga-angang probinsyan.
Yes, oo. At saka kahit anong sabi ng iba, kahit anong limitasyon ang ibigay sa kanya, gagawin niya kung ano ang gusto niya dahil alam niya ang posible, dahil kilala niya sarili niya. It's not about, hindi, kilala ko yung mundo, ganito yung sistema sa mundo. Pag kilala mo sarili mo, lahat kaya mo.
Thank you. Congrats.
I just have questions for you.